SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to record your screen on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to take a video of your iPhone 15 screen, then the first thing you need to do is add a button to the control center. You can do this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting the Control Center option. Then you need to scroll down on this menu and find the screen recording option, and then you need to tap the green plus button to the left of that. Now you'll see that the screen recording option is in the top section. So to start the screen recording, we need to swipe down from the top right corner of the screen, which opens the Control Center. And then you can scroll down and find the screen recording button, which looks like a circle inside of another circle. That's going to start the countdown up here. And then once the screen recording begins, you're going to see this red dot here. So then you can just do whatever you wanted to record on your screen. And when you're finished, just tap on the red dot and tap the stop button there. And then you'll see that the recording has been saved to your Photos app. Now you'll find that the recordings that you create with the screen recording function aren't going to include audio by default. So if you would like to add audio to your screen recordings, then you need to go back to the Control Center. And rather than just tapping on the screen recording button, you're gonna tap and hold on it. And then you need to tap the microphone button. And now you'll see that the microphone is on. So I can start the screen recording with audio by tapping Start Recording, or I can just go back and tap the screen recording button there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.